As expected.
Didn't give it a second thought.
Oh, Charlotte would just walk over it.
Like a deer about 5 foot in the air a couple times. Evie wouldn't go anywhere near it. I don't think Bo-Tat ever even saw it. And Emma could have cared less.